Hello and welcome to a new video on my channel. Thank you very much for tuning in. As I showed you last time, we want to build a do-it-yourself guitar kit by Harley Benton, and in this episode we start with the body. The first thing I had to do was an hour of sanding. The guitar comes sealed with a thin coat of lacquer which we have to remove for the stain. I started sanding with P120 and at the end I changed to P240 to get a nice and smooth surface. It's important to remove the full coat because the stain won't catch on the lacquer. When you're ready with sanding, it's time for some color. This is a small sample of my stains to show you their actual tone. I mix the light red with pure red and yellow. The other stains are powder based and get solved in water. I also mix the dark red with red and black. Before you start the staining, make sure that your surface is smooth and clean. Let the stain soak into the wood and remove the leftover with a dry cloth. I repeated the whole staining process for a better coverage and to work out the burst look. I can't really give any advice because I did this for the first time too, but I'm very happy with the result. While doing it, I decided to stain the sides in pure black for a stronger contrast to front and back. After staining, I finished off the guitar with wood oil. After applying the oil, wait for about 20 minutes, remove the excess and repeat oiling the body until you're happy with the finish. In my case, I did 5 coats and I love the satin look of this guitar body. And that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you have any questions, feel free to ask me in the comment section below. I would appreciate a like or a subscription if you want to stay updated about upcoming videos to this build. Thank you very much for watching. I hope to see you in the next video. Cheers and goodbye!